Oh, yes! 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 We got it, baby! We got it!
Any storm chaser will tell you that Thundersnow is an exciting weather event.
Yes! Again! That's a three! You gotta be kidding me!
Famed weather journalist Jim Cantore almost lost his mind 5 years ago when he witnessed 6 thunderstorm flashes in one storm. During Thursday's blizzard in Colorado, 354 Thundersnow lightning events were recorded by the National Lightning Detection Network.
But I was just really surprised to see the sheer amount of lightning that there was.
Chris Vigasky is a meteorologist with Vaisala, the company that owns and operates the network that detected the Thundersnow. He says that not all of the lightning hit the ground, but about 260 of those flashes hit or hit nearby a television tower south of Fort Morgan. 40 more were detected near another television tower, and there were about 60 flashes near a wind farm in Pete's. It's something he calls tower-triggered lightning.
In the wintertime, your cloud bases are a lot lower to the ground, so when you put a 2,000-foot tower and a low cloud base close to each other, it makes the lightning formation process a lot more efficient, so you can get those self-initiated lightning events.
Vigasky said that some communication towers and wind farms have lightning protection, but these strikes can be quite damaging, especially to wind turbines. But there have been no reports of damage from Thursday's rash of blizzard bolts. Meteorologist Corey Reppenhagen, 9 News.
They get all excited, those meteorologists.